Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Sonic Love. In today's video, we're going to be running through all the emulators and all the games in the emulators, so you know that if you download the Arcade Punk's Mikko Ozi, or something like that, I think, the guy who actually made it, but it's on Arcade Punk's website. If you Google Arcade Punk 128 gig, I think it's the Legendary Edition. Now, there is a V2 version and also a normal version. So whatever system that you want to use, you can download that. As I say, it's pre-installed. It has everything in there. And obviously, I just want to give a breakdown of all emulators and all games on there that you know you're going to get if you choose to download it. So I thought it'd be nice to have in the background a bit of music from the amazing and legendary Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Have it playing in the background so you can listen to it. But what I will do, guys, I'm going to actually speed it up. If you want to listen to the full LP, then I suggest you do -125 or -175 in the speed, and then that will play the music actually in normal speed. The reasons why I'm doing that is just so I don't get a copyright strike for the music played. So we have the LP player here. So I will press play. It's so good to start. You just press start and it does everything for you. Cool as that. And then if you press stop, gotta love automatic. If you want to know what this is the Audio Technica, my favorite record player. Absolutely love it, really is amazing. If you're interested, I have done a video on it, so check it out. So what I will do is I'm going to turn the speakers on. Give it some juice. So let's go. Thank you. Thank you. So as you can see, Amiga itself, there's enough games there that I don't even think you could play and complete in an absolute lifetime. And that's just one emulator. I love the Amiga and the Atari ST. Yeah, there's some absolute bangers on here, guys. I was playing a lot of the Amiga stuff last night. I used to think it was the bee's knees, arcade perfect, but when you play them back, they're great and they bring a lot of nostalgia, but some of them are utterly garbage. Especially the likes of Golden Axe. Oh, I used to think it was amazing, but it's so bad. The Mega Drive version, even the Master System version is better. Oh, classic. It makes me laugh, honestly. Such great games. Really are some absolute corkers. I will do one more and I will flip it over. As you can see, it does take a long time to get through, so this will be in probably three videos. So I'll do one more. I'll swap over the music now, flip the side of the LP. As I say, if you want to hear it at normal speed, do -1.75 or -1.2 until it gets to the right speed. But hope you enjoy. Let's move on to the next one. So the next one is going to be Amiga CD. I don't think there's that many, 128. Probably get through a couple more actually, maybe two videos. Who knows? I will just change over the LP. This is side B for those who are interested. We'll be right back. Okay guys, so I'm going to leave it there just for this episode. I will do another video, a part two, showcasing as many as I can. I hope that you've enjoyed it with having the music in the background from Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition on LP. I think that this is the last track, so it's been perfect timing. If you liked the video, guys, please give it a massive thumbs up. And as always, guys, take care.